Here's one from 1914. This is sort of an advanced rag. It's by Fred Bryan. He was a New Yorker, was active in this early stride and advanced ragtime sort of school. And I think this gentleman knew Joplin. I think I remember something about that. Anyway, this is one he wrote here called Sugar Lump.